So dear student, today we are going to start our new topic, that is subtraction. So first, what mean by subtraction? Subtraction means taking away or minus smaller number from bigger number and find the difference. Okay, so what mean by subtraction? Subtraction means taking away or minus smaller number from bigger number and find the difference. Okay, the number that is subtracted is called subtrahend. Okay, and the number from we subtract is called minuend. Okay, so see, this is the one example of subtraction: 5 minus 2 and the difference or answer is 3. Okay, so this 5 is called as minuend because this 2 is subtracted from 5. Okay, so this 5 is called as minuend. Okay, and this 2 is called as subtrahend. Okay, and the answer of subtraction is called as the difference. Okay, so next, when we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is numbers itself. Okay, if we subtract 0 from any number, then the answer will come that same number. See here, 16 minus 0, answer will be that same number. Okay, then next property, when we subtract a number from itself, okay, the difference is always 0. Okay, if we subtract a number from that same number, suppose 16 minus 16, then the answer will come 0. Okay, see here, 16 minus 16 is equal to 0. If we subtract a number from itself, then answer will come 0. Okay, we'll solve some examples. Okay, subtraction of 4 digit number without regrouping means without borrowing. There is no need of borrow. Okay, only subtract the columns and always start from the one place. Okay, you can subtract by counting backward. Okay, see, 5648 minus 2432. Okay, always start from the one place or right hand side. Okay, 8 minus 2, count backward 2 from 8. Okay, so before 8, 7, 7 and 6. Okay, so 8 minus 2, 6. 4 minus 3, count backward 3 from 4. Okay, so before 4, 3. So 3, 2 and 1. 4 minus 3, 1. Okay, then 6 minus 4, count backward 4 fingers. Okay, so before 6, 5 is there. 5, 4, 3, 2. So right here, 2. 6 minus 4, 2. Then 5 minus 2, count 2 fingers backward from 5. Okay, so before 5, 4 is there. So 4 and 3. Okay, so 5 minus 2, 3. Here, see the answer, 3216 is the difference between 5648 and 2432. Okay, next example, read the number 9874 minus 1562. Okay, now subtract the columns, start from one place. 4 minus 2, count 2 fingers backward, start from 4. So before 4, 3 is there. So 3 and 2. So 4 minus 2, 2. Okay, then 7 minus 6, count backward 6 fingers from 7. Okay, so here write 1. So 7 minus 6, 1. Okay, then 8 minus 5, count backward 5 fingers from 8. Okay, so 7, 6, 5, 4 and 3. So 8 minus 5, 3. And 9 minus 1, count backward 1 finger from 9. Okay, so before 9, 8 comes, so here write 8. 8312 is the difference between 9874 and 1562. Next example, 8796 minus 5423. Start from one place. Okay, so 6 minus 3, 3, 9 minus 2, 7, 7 minus 4, 3, and 8 minus 5, 3. Okay, so what is the difference? 3373 is the difference between 8796 and 5423. Next example, 5739 minus 2425. 9 minus 5, 4, 3 minus 2, 1, 7 minus 4, 3, and 5 minus 2, 3. 3314 is the answer. Okay, like this, you have to solve the examples.